this camera's on. Night vision. Uh-oh.
Is there somebody here with us? We're not here to harm you. We're just here to communicate with you. If you're here with us, can you make that light turn red? It's not going to harm you, it just lets us know that you're here. It's just a way for us to communicate. We can't hear you, but if you talk into the device in my other hand, we'll be able to hear you later when we play it back.
Alright, let's do this real quick since we're here. Pull that up for me.
Okay,
we're at Stoop Cemetery in Belleville. Supposed to be haunted. I said lightings and stuff, and you can hear voices. We're about to check it out. Once we get our evidence, you know, we post it as soon as we can. So I'll do that tonight. But I just want to say thanks to John and his buddy at SinisterWearApparel.com for helping us out. They do a lot of merchandise for us, and they have their own merch. You guys go check them out at www.SinisterWearApparel.com, and they can help you out there. All right, so whatever we catch, we'll let you know. Thanks for viewing our YouTube. Still going on?
Are you still here with us?
I'm just gonna take a picture here. A lot of times they like to come around Anthony.
Are you the only one here? If you are, make it turn red. Is there more than you here? Are you a girl? Are you a boy? Do you have a name? If you come closer, you can make that light turn completely red. Nothing that we have is going to harm you. gonna keep walking. It was nice to meet you.
You definitely got orbs.
Something in that corner was making my chest heavy.
Was it? Yeah, there's a... I kept thinking I was hearing something rustling around over there. So I was taking the pictures when she was talking. Kind of weirded me out for a minute there. Let me see if we get some more orbs. You're okay. I think we got particles, but I think we got lots of orbs here.
Well, they said you see a lot of orbs in the sun.
Yeah. That is money on that shot.
Whoa.
What did you see? The fuck is that? Hi. Hi. You scared us. That's okay. Us too. Hand footage. I was seeing that. I was like, what's by your car? Scared the shit. Do you want me to lock the car?
Yep.
Okay. Just in case. Like, my purse is in there and stuff. So awesome. It's a full moon, guys.
Yeah, it's not a full moon.
Orbs. Okay. Me too.
Whatever's over there.
Excuse me. Allergies. I'm taking video of you guys. It's hard to get stuff on this smaller camera. There's not light. Compass. Ooh, lots of orbs.
definitely a different sense of feeling in this place.
Yeah.
Compared to the other cemeteries we've been to.
Right, definitely. Building over here, look up.
Okay, just so you know, you'll be walking in some bugs, so go that way.
What?
There's a whole flock of them out right there.
Okay, those stupid gnats, I hate them. So what is this, like just a groundskeeping building here? This building right here? What do we got, like, lawn stuff in there?
So that headstone that everybody thinks is
low. Ooh, we got serious. There's a lot of orbs right around here. Hang on, I'm gonna take a picture.
Right where they're taking pictures at over there,
mm-hmm.
That's where everybody thinks that Elizabeth,
it's the witch, okay. Gotcha.
If you're here with us, if you would like to say hello, you could talk to any of these devices, really, and it'll pick you up, and we'll be able to communicate with you.
Also, we mean no disrespect. We come in peace. We mean no harm. That's what I was trying to figure out too. The previous picture had a big blue orb right here. That's what I always think too, just in case. Somebody over here? Right. I don't
you're over here with us, you can make my light up. You can make it go to red, and it'll let us know that you're really here with us. The closer you come, the more it lights up.
There we go. Yeah, it's definitely not any, I don't even see any letters.
And it would stay consistent. It would, like, stay lit up.
Mm-hmm.
And I haven't moved it.
No, I know. I just started moving out.
If you come closer to it, it'll go red. You've got it to go orange.
I'm gonna walk this way a little bit and see if I get anything else. Oh, I'm just trying to make sure I don't fall in a hole. I was talking with her on there. Just trying to get
these shadow figures and stuff in here.
Yeah, like I'm just trying to get a feel for the place, you know, because we're coming back. like big time orbs over here. See if we can get something over here by this tree. See where the little wind chime is?
Yeah.
See if there's something over here. There's a couple over here. My name's Elisa, and this is Katie. We're with Forgotten Spirits Paranormal Research Team. Here to give you an opportunity to communicate with us. None of our equipment will harm you. You don't have to be afraid. You said there was a certain tree that you get drawn to in here?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Other side, okay. I can see there are lights over there. Looks like they're done over there in that area. They're little pink flamingos. Those are cute. Orb right there. Is there anybody over here that would like to communicate with us? Miss Katie's got a device in her hand that you can touch. It's green. You can make it go red. It'll let us know you're here.
It won't harm you. It'll just let us know that you're here. The closer you get, the brighter it gets.
Or if you'd like to say hello, the device in her hand will pick up your voice, and so will the device in my hand. We might not be able to hear you. We'd appreciate it if you give us a sign that you're here. big orb on the side of this tree. That's why I thought, come over here and see if we could get anything. That was a spooky looking tree. You see, it's, yeah, you can tell that it's really old, you know. Let's see if I can get anything again. I wonder if there's something walking around back here behind us. I keep. Did you? Yeah, the bar's closed, so it's not like. Exactly. And those people are over there. They're not making any noise, but I kept hearing like almost like footsteps behind us, little crunches. And there's no critters. Because I can see when I light up the whole area here.
I wish I could remember where I was when I caught that. It sounded like somebody singing.
Yeah. We both heard like crunches, footsteps behind us, and I lit it up with the flash. We didn't see anything. Okay. Yeah, like right there where there's nobody.
Over there in that corner.
Right, we both heard it. Right, and I'm like, we didn't, there's nobody at the bar, so. I was like, I know we're not crazy, because I heard it, you heard it, and we were both over here by that garage. We both turned our heads at the same time, too. We both heard something.
Is there somebody here with us? If that was caught, that was the other girl sitting in the cemetery with us.
Trying to see as he shines that light if I can catch like a shadow person or anything. Definitely need a light for this camera, because look, when I focus over here, it's just black. And he was like, you guys gotta turn the night vision on. I'm like, it is on. It does smell like an old lady. He's all like, did you wash your hands? I stuck my fingers right in the face. Nothing there? No.
Did you talk to it?
Yeah, somebody was here.
No. Ouch.
Still trying to figure out why there's a grave in the woods over there.
There's a couple of them. There's more than this one. That fence was new at all. That was a panel.
Yeah.
That bench? Yeah, that you were sitting on.
It's kind of nice to sit on the bench.
It is. Alright,
okay. Is there anybody on the bench though?
We're gonna find out. Poop.
And I'm still on the bench, even ahead.
Okay. I'm gonna take one more. Hang on. It takes a second for it to focus. Come on, I can do it. Come on, get Auntie on there. See if somebody's sitting right next to you.
And then we've got another car coming down here.
Oh, great.
That was the same.
If it is, you'd think you'd put a spotlight on. It's been too hard no matter what, so.
What are they gonna do when they have to leave?
Right.
Maybe give us a citation.
I doubt it.
They're pulling in.
And they're like, oh, they're turning around. I'm like, we don't have any drugs or alcohol, so.
Yeah.
We're not doing anything wrong. Ooh, there's like an orb like right next to your head. Let me do that again. Holy crap. Come on. Focus.
Well, they turn their headlights off, so I'm sure there's more people
coming. More people coming. Yeah, I'm trying to get more pictures of him sitting here.
Popular night.
Yeah, it is. But there's nothing else to do but go ghost hunting.
What the fuck was that?
What'd you...
Something poop on you?
No, something black went flying this way.
Probably a bat.
Let's go, buddy. Come on, man, I want to play with you.
Oh,
right.
God.
Maybe he saw the flash and he's like, oh, hey, what's going on over there?
Maybe if I bring a bat home.
I'll keep a pet bat. They're adorable, actually. They're super cute.
We've got a picture of a bat she got at the church.
Oh, they got their headlights back on.
Yeah, we have a picture of a bat from the church that was flying.
Oh, yeah, that was right. That was cool. Yeah, that's not a cop. Just people being nosy, I suppose. They're like, oh my god, there's flashes in there. Turn around. They're like, let's go. Something's going on.
Got to that back corner over there.
They were like, nope, not doing it. What's that? Yeah, we do. Big time. Hear that little wind chime going now that we saw. Mm-hmm. Right. Sure. Sure.